so sobrang hirap, you know, only climbs, but it was so challenging. Antindi ng mga berms, sarap sakyan, everything, the log, the rocks, everything, perfect course. Parang, ano na siya, UCI World Cup course for me, ha? Ito na yun.
I had a stomach cramp, so I had to recover in the second loop. So parang nahirapan ako mag catch up in the third lap. So last full lap, I tried my best to catch up, pero yung last stretch nalaglag yung kadena ko eh. So it's okay lang, I had a fun this race.
Preparation. Ano ba yung mga preparation mo sa race, kuya?
Disiplina lang sarili. Ayan. Tsaka ensayo.